better make a pass over here. Huh? This is Arnold. If you happen to awaken while no one is present, I've prepared this for you. To remind you of recent events to help clear your mind and put you at ease. The plague is... I have married and will become Prime Minister, just as you always wanted. My sister and brother are both here and doing well. Your last will and testament has been written and approved. We all love you, Mother. Now go back to sleep. Rest. Everything's fine.
Who are you?
I understand your curiosity. I'm strange. I was a baker's apprentice in Dunwall Tower. A friend to Jesse when we were girls. Then afterward, I made my name as a painter. Now, I'm obviously something much greater. That satisfies you. Because you won't get more. I ought to just kill you. Give you a warning for the sake of my sisters. They were very impressed with you once upon a time. Stay away from me. There are great changes coming, and I'll expect you not to interfere. I have influence in places you won't expect. But as for Arnold Timsh, do what you want. I won't hold a grudge. I'm done with him.
Is that who you were looking for? Well, she's a bit of a bitch. And the artwork's hopeless. I know you have your reasons.
Might be worth checking out.
Himself the beneficiary in the will. He's giving the inheritance to Delilah.